Hi guys, it's TechPath, and today I'm going to demonstrate my smart dorm lock. So I got kind of tired of using my keys, so I decided to use my phone to unlock my door. And so basically it works with a gesture from my lock screen. So to lock my door, I just draw an M from my pocket, and the door locks. And to unlock it, I just draw an O, and it unlocks. Now on the inside, it's powered by a servo motor that's attached to a 3D printed arm, and it's all powered by a Raspberry Pi.